This is so cool. We're going four-wheelering. Look at this. Look at these happy people. Look at this.
And look at that four-wheeler. And there's one there, and there's one here.
I'm going to be riding on it, and I'll whip this out and film from time to time. So stay tuned.
And I'm the chauffeur.
That's right.
She's going to do all the driving.
I am. Are you ready? This is Jeannie. Hold on, because it's going to be a wild one.
Oh, boy.
This is going to be so much fun. In the front. Woo-hoo.
You want to be in the front or you want to be in the back?
I could be in the back, but are we going to get dust in our face?
Yeah.
Should we sit
in the front?
Yeah, let's be in the front. I can film, and when I film them now, I'll be getting their faces.
Oh, this is so nice. Where we're going.
Going for a ride up the road, and then we'll go down Wary Pond.
Wary Pond?
Yes.
Oh.
And it's an old road that they don't use anymore, so we ride it.
Watch out, cars.
Yeah.
I may backseat drive.
It's okay.
Turn this thing and see what I can see. Oh, yep, they're behind us.
Going to be off the grid.
said we could see a bear out here. They're bobbing up and down into and out of these little. Yeah. Here, you can let them pass us.
Hey, DJ. Hey, go back in and do it again.
I got it on the video. Yeah, you don't have to go as fast. There, that's good. Places like this because my car doesn't do that, so I've never done this. I can see why people have four-wheelers. Gosh. Oh my gosh.
Very fond where we're going now.
Wait a minute, stop here so I can watch them come. Tell me it goes across the lake.
No. The bugs on the lake. Though.
Whoa, look where we got to.
This is where we gone. People come down, he goes to the desert. Another spot. Right up here. See that? My brother said it's a little cottage up here. They go up in here. But there's water snakes.
Will this tip over? Wow, that is beautiful. I can't believe we just did that.
You can't get out of here this way?
Yeah, go around.
It doesn't connect over to that trail? Oh.
What? My baby.
like going slow best. Then I can enjoy the woods too.
All right.
Check for bears. This is one of those where you fly up into the air and land on it, right? Oh.
I bet that this would be like Thrill Hill.
Yeah. It's amazing where a four-wheeler can go.
Oh, yeah. It can go pretty much anywhere.
So you come as a group whenever you come?
I do, yes.
So are these your tracks in here?
Ours, and there are other people that ride it.
Oh, I see.
Like I said, my sister-in-law takes her horses. She has a horse farm. So she takes people that go for riding lessons down these trails.
I think we lost everybody again.
They'll meet up with us.
What?
They'll meet up with us. There's another little spot down here that we can see the lake.
Like his driveway, you mean?
No. But down in this vicinity.
Oh my gosh. We can do that?
Oh no, I'm not sure we are.
Even that. Boy, it gives you a whole new meaning to the word driving. And where a car can go versus where a four-wheeler can go.
If you had a pickup truck, you could take a pickup truck.
Huh.
Sometimes in here, it's really muddy.
Looks like it must have been to get to look like this. Does it kind of flatten out in the winter after the...
I think so. So, here's another one.
Isn't this pretty? I can't go down.
Right?
She wants to pass?
Yeah.
That's okay. She can pass.
man that used to live.
Now, what is this? This is the cabin that we were seeing across?
There was an old man that lived with
me. Oh, there's a tent there.
Yep. But he's gotten old, so he's moved out. His wife passed away then.
Oh, I see. So it's empty now.
Yeah.
Warren. And they have three dogs. And then you have
Kayla. Who has John.
Oh, she has her husband, her boyfriend is John?
Husband.
Okay.
And they have one dog.
One dog.
Don't forget Sam.
And then there's, let's see. Hold on and hold the camera, right?
You'll be okay, but it's really.
I use my sea legs.
Okay.
And don't go real fast,
no,
okay?
He's the daredevil. No, I went real fast. I use my brakes going down because it is really steep.
I'm pumping like I'm on a horse.
So this is all our property right here. Like I said, we own 30 acres. So we'll end up being the kids this time. This is all willow.
This is all willow.
What?
That's willow.
Like what kind of willow?
Right here, this tree.
That bush.
That bush is willow?
Yeah.
Over there?
No, this one right behind us.
What's this? Do you know what this is?
I mean, I can't see. Where am I looking? It's not working. My camera won't focus over there, so I can't see it.
Are you taping right now?
Yes. Oh. I'll turn it.
No, wait. Got it on?
Yeah. Oh, is this it?
Yeah, this is it.
You're not going real fast, eh?
No, I'm not going real fast.
Okay. Oh my goodness, this is like going down the chute. I have a chute at home. You let go of the rope, and it takes you 1 second before you hit the bottom. Oh my gosh.
Is that
I can't believe we did that. You can do anything in these things. I need something indestructible. You can do anything with these things, can't you?
Anything you want.
I need one.
So once we cross that brook, we're on somebody else's land, but he gave me permission to ride it.
So right here, you mean?
Yeah, we're on somebody else's.
I had no idea four-wheelers could do this. Well, you could hike the Appalachian Trail like this. Those four-wheelers aren't allowed.
go, you're recording.
So let me now. So I take my foot off the brake.
Yeah.
Put it over here.
And shift it.
And then I go into first.
There you go. Step on the gas, which is right.
Wait a minute,
right there.
First. Oh, where's the gas? Is this
right where you thought? Yeah, right there.
Okay.
This is Nancy driving. Shift up. You can shift up now.
No, that's fast enough.
You gotta shift it. It's going right up here. There you go.
There you go. And you can hear it when it revs. You gotta shift. Okay, shift again. There you go. Doing a good job, Nancy. Oh, you shift it down.
That way I can get more control on it. Once I get it.
You shift it right there. Shift it up now. There you go.
You probably let off the gas a little when you shift, right?
You don't have to, no. It's not like a regular car where you have to shift every time you...
I would if I was in my car. Oops.
toward the light?
Maybe.
But then he saw that we were
right.
moving, and so he swerved away. It might be on the video.
It might be, yeah.
This is easier.
Yeah.
fun this is for a family.
I had no idea.
Boy, I guess my kids would have liked being at home a lot better if we had these.
How do I stop? Brake.
Okay,
there you go. You can correct. Stop at radio. Now, you shift it down all the way until it says N. There you go.
Okay.
And then you shut it off. Turn the key off and it will all shut off.